And welcome back to Let's Play Cradle. I was drinking. I didn't realize it was going to pop up so quickly. Usually takes a long time to load. Anyway, to recap. Unable to breathe in air and a person in an M body feels discomfort, head to the abandoned amusement park and get Ida a breathing module. Get across the enclosure. Okay. Now we run all the way back here. We've already been. And I'm getting frame rate hits. So I'm probably just going to speed this up. Because you've already seen me get in here. And I already know how to get inside the enclosure. Thing is, I don't know how to get out. So hopefully that will become apparent. These planks were not here before. Why am I stuck? No. Why am I stuck? Features of the game. Okay, here we go.
Enibish, I remembered who those people were. The ones whose passion was regarded as more valuable. It was their genes that made them special. Their DNA had fewer errors. In other words, these were people with good heredity. Such people produce a special kind of passion, which contains a valuable component. It was this component that was needed to fight the virus and not the whole substance. That was why they commanded such respect. Humanity's struggle against the virus hinged on them. Back then, everybody used to say that the emotions of beautiful people were our salvation.
The beautiful people. I thought I heard someone walking after I stopped moving, but that was me. Wasn't here. Find and search the seventh pavilion. Okay. Are these numbered? I mean, seventh. From here. Well, we could go clockwise or counterclockwise. Clockwise. Oh, I hear that thing. Don't I hear it? I hate those, I really do. Seven pavilions. Just it goes poof after a while, right? I don't see it now. How's another one? Do these count? Or one? Two, three, stop. Don't like being stuck like that. The three. I don't know if there are seven. Wait, these are on the ground. This one's on the ground. Do they even call them pavilions? I do not know. I'm assuming it's in here that we have to be. Yeah. And I'm also assuming the one we need will just open for us. This is where you hear the crowd of people. Okay, I'm gonna check them all then. Did I look at this one? I mean, if these two have numbers on them, I'm gonna figure out they're silly. There's another one of those things over there. Northern Lights. Oh! It does. One. I'm not getting closer to them. This does not have a number. Huh. Sounds loud somehow. Like it's behind me back there. No, there's no number on that. Oh, this there is? 3. Volcano Crater. I never noticed these signs. So then where's 2? Up this slide? And how would you even get up there? What shadow is moving up over there? Oh, that's a balloon. I think it's past the gate. The thing, I mean. The black evil thing. Distant planet, number 5. I wonder if it's this thing. See a number on that one. That one really does not have a sign. And this? No. What's this? Forgotten City. So it's... It's not this little thing, is it? Oh, we got some... A vantage point here. It's 7. This is it. But how do I get up that? Oh wait. There's a tube of some kind. Oh, I didn't see this. Whoa. Cool. Away from nasty, black, icky things. Oh, I like it. Awesome.
You're at the location. Hold on. I'll try to open the doors.
The doors have opened. Are opening. Awesome. That's how you get up here. I just want to take a look around. What am I hearing now? That's a very good question, isn't it? Is it just this place is structurally unsound? That's why I'm hearing that? Huh. Wow. Awesome. I'm afraid I'll fall through these little holes. Maybe I will, maybe I won't, but I don't want to take the chance and have to come back up. Although that would be fun. Are we going up even more? Oh, we're going black. What a world, what a world. Hello. Endless sands. Is that what we want? Okay. Collect 30 blue cubes to gain the breathing module. Hurl cubes into the uprising stream. Hold the right mouse button while throwing to make a burst of cubes. Don't fall into water, that reduces your scores. Make use of the uprising stream to lift yourself. Create platforms. Valuable cubes are hidden inside those. Apply blue cube to a white one to create a platform. Right-click to delete the cubes blocking your way. I'm gonna try to remember this, but... What do I do? Escape? Oh. All I have to do is throw 30 of these in here. So if I create... Alright. This reminds me of Mario sounds. Wait, the stream's gone. I was gonna throw them all. Now the stream is going down. Oh, it looks like it's going up. All I have to do is leave room for myself to get back, right? Or have I? I don't know if I have. What do I do with that? What's that? Oh, I'm stuck again, isn't it? Does it kill you? Oh. Oh my. It's taking away the blocks. How many can I hold? Now they fill in on the right. I'm on the left. I mean, we got plenty here to make 30. Stuck again. I'm full. What does that mean? It's circulating. I don't know what that means. Keep getting more. I'm surprised I can reach all the ones that I can reach. Okay. Nothing much to say here, guys. I'm just collecting more cubes. I don't know. Maybe I'm not doing it fast enough. Because the image on the left... Oh, I dropped it. Damn it. It changed, right? To that. And what does that mean? I want to move now. Now, if I throw it now... Nothing happens, right? It gets sucked down. What I meant to do. Ah, that's not what I meant to do either. Oh, I dropped it out from under myself. I like the music. Oh, 30 blue cubes. Duh. I knew I wasn't going to remember all the directions. So I throw the blue cubes in here then. Ah, oh, see, it's lit up. I'm such an idiot. Look at the tiny cubes. block the nasty red cube. It made me fall into water. And I lost a... Can I even move? Oh, I can. But I really lost score by falling in here. I might as well make the best of it. Oh, I didn't gain that one? I saw a blue cube fall down. Stay away. Oh, no. I dropped it. You're supposed to throw it, not drop it. I'm used to the right, well, left mouse button actually being the action key. You're running out of cubes. No kidding. This doesn't count? Oh, I know I threw the other one. Oh, that counted. It did count. Oh, Yeah, we're not gonna be able to do this, guys. I don't know how to get back up there, first of all. Let's see, build. That's destroyed. But I can lift up this way, right? Once it comes back, I've lost everything. All my cubes. Oops. Now if I keep them, right, it won't take them from me. Unless it touches me, maybe it can. Some of the rules that weren't explained. Don't even. Damn it. Oh, no! No! Let me up. I've made it, like, no progress, basically. Come on, no! Not back in the water! I need a do-over. Do-over, let me out. Let me out. Do-over. Sorry, drinking at the same time. Can I land not in water? Nope, I can only land in water. Can I land on that? Oh, what? No, no. Can I move? No, I don't want to do that. Okay. Take that away. I can build platforms with the blue and white, I think. Yeah, I'm at a severe disadvantage now. First, I thought of all the yellow cubes. Or any cube, actually. Nope, we're back in the water. And I can't jump on that. Gotta use this. Zoop. Can I land up here somewhere? Not on... Thank you. Alright, kinda need to get over that side. No! I jumped! I swear I hit jump. Game, when I press jump, that means jump. That'd be great. Don't... No! Not in the water. On one of these. Let me off. Oof. Come on. Okay, now where do I go? I don't suppose I can get that. Nope. Alright. Oh! Is there one right under here that I can just grab? I thought I saw one on the way down. Nope. Okay. Now if I can just drop down here, I can get a few more. I don't think I'm going to be able to get all 30 of these. No, I'm not pressing that. Don't even. That's not gonna last. So I have to go higher now. I keep pressing E instead of W. Not good. I need to go down in here anyway. And I lost 3 by doing that. I really just want to restart this whole level. All over again. Oh, they're just falling by themselves? What? No! No! It fell out from under me. And now I have 0. Yep, that's this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. You lose. Okay guys, one more try for this. I failed twice. Saw the first time. Hopefully I remember to cut out the second time. And the third time is the charm. Da-da-da! Now, as I was going along, as I was like almost utterly defeated, there were more and more blue cubes being revealed, I guess. So, as long as I don't fall in. That's a good thing. It's if you fall in too much, it takes away, I think, 3 cubes every time. So then you have to find 3 more. Oh, I'm on that. I'm on that. Near the end, too, I found a tiny blue cube. Alright, I'm gonna drop down a level. We got a plenty here, so this works out. Yep, I knew you were coming. Come on. I can't get him in there. We have to wait till he moves out. And, okay. I can deal with that. Ow. Oh, hold on, guys. Okay. Just had a massive Charlie horse in my foot. That kinda hurt. Okay. Okay, more blue, more blue, more blue. What is this tiny one? Ah, it got away from me. That's mine. Any more in this level? Not that I can see. I don't want to drop down if I don't have to, you know what I'm saying? Can I get that from there? No. That I can. See, as he breaks more, it reveals more. I see one over there. Actually, I think I see two of them. Wasn't there one up as well? Too high, or too low rather. Let me just go back here, because from the vantage point here, I thought I saw one on the upper... No? Alright. Okay, we need to drop down just one. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, next. We've got a lot, right? So far? I think we're doing well. Oh, two more. Nice. It seems to be going well this time. Oh, there's one up here that I didn't see before. Probably because this area was destroyed by the red thingy. Was there one back here or something? Oh, I didn't get him! Crap! Damn. Well, that might have... It did. Oh, wait. Can I grab that? I can. I'm glad I can grab them from so far away. Makes it a little easier, you know what I'm saying? Don't even now. drop? Yes. Awesome. We're missing what? 5? All I have to do is gather them in inventory and throw them. No, don't fall in the- that was close. Oh, that went through him? Move it. I don't get stuck in that. Okay, this is 3. Four. 5. So yeah, I was saying this sounds like Amiga music. I won, baby! Just in time. Yay!